Hey, what's up guys, this is Eros Manik and today we have the new Open Beta 17 port from OnePlus 7 series for OnePlus 6 and 6T of course. And if you feel like that we have less number of features in the stock version, well, because it's true, we don't have anything new. This one surely does. So let's check out all the new features this one brings to the older yet capable OnePlus 6 series. In case you wish to see all the new features in these Open Betas, I will leave a card on top. So before we start, make sure you click on that subscribe button and press the bell icon next to it so that you can be the first one to know when a new video arrives. Well, the instructions to flash this one are at the end of this video, and some of you were facing problems with the last beta, especially OnePlus 6T users. Never mind, I have mentioned a fix for that as well. So let's get to the changelog. First and obvious thing, it is similar to the OnePlus 7 series of devices. So first of all, we now have the OnePlus Buds support as usual for all OnePlus devices. Because without this official OnePlus Pods app included, you won't be able to remap controls and update your OnePlus Buds to the latest version. So in case you have purchased one, go for this update as you will find a bunch of features necessary for your device. After that, we have some of the optimizations done in the Messages app. In the last update, we saw AI messages being added, and now it extends even further, as the app groups messages from similar contacts into cards, thus making it more useful. Apart from this, we have the August 2020 security patch, which is the latest one, and it's always good to have that included with the update. Other than this, some issues with downloads over Wi-Fi have been fixed, along with some optimizations to the long screenshot option. And some issues with documents in File Manager have also been taken care of with this Open Beta 17. We also had some issues with Lockbox in past, and they have also fixed that as usual. So a couple of bug fixes here and there, and nothing that much apart from this has been added to this version. It still has all the features like clock styles, that horizon light and more. And most of the things still work just fine without any hiccups or anything. Though, I'll post an update regarding the battery life in comment section down below, so stay tuned. Now let's see how you can flash this one. So the process is really simple. Just follow my lead and you will be done in no time. So first of all, make sure that the bootloader of your device is unlocked. And after that, just download the zip file from link in description area. Make sure you are on Oxygen OS 10 for the best compatibility. Now unzip the downloaded file and connect your phone in fastboot mode to your PC. And you can do that by long pressing on the power and volume key at the same time. So after connecting it to PC, open the folder you extracted. And now just click on the file ending with flashallwipe.bat and wait for the next 5 to 7 minutes till your device restarts. And do ignore any error that you see on the screen. It's normal. So when the device will boot up, you will get an error message as well. So that is also normal. And in case after doing all this, your device boots up back to recovery, just flash the latest TWRP from link in description area and you will be good to go. So this was the new Open Beta 17 port from OnePlus 7 series for OnePlus 6 and 6T. And huge thanks to developers for this one too. So do like this video if it helps you out and subscribe so that you don't miss out on the new videos, and I'll see you in the next one.